Fastly is a small company with huge impact. We're only a couple hundred people, but the number of people that our technology touches is way out of scale with the size of company. The experience that you have working here is that you can change this, and it changes the internet in some really big way.
It's a space that's 20 years old and that everyone thought was done, you know, solved problem. And it is not a solved problem.
If you've used Guardian, if you've used the British government, Twitter, then you've used us and you don't even know about it. And I kind of like that we're behind the scenes making everything work vibe.
It's a really cool opportunity for me to do something that not a lot of other people get to touch, but that many, many people around the world get to use.
When events happen, we are part of making sure that information gets spread around the world.
The problems that we get to solve on a day-to-day basis are things that make the internet better for everybody.
As long as you're interested in how the internet works and you want to work with like some of the smartest people in the industry, literally any part of the stack that makes up the internet, we have someone on our staff who is a world-class expert in that thing. It is both humbling and also incredibly exciting to work with people like that.
You're gonna get opportunities here that you're not gonna get in another company almost of any size, because here you can directly have an effect in a way that you wouldn't at a company of 3, 4, 10, 12,000 people.
Typically within any company, when you have a big idea, you have to convince 15, 20, 30 people to actually make it happen. Here at Fastly, sometimes if it's a good idea and you can prove it, you just have to convince 2 or 3 people, have a good discussion about it, and suddenly you have people that are ramped up to go and implement your idea.
I had worked at a bunch of tech companies in the past, but we had a stack that we worked on. Maybe it was a Rails app or a Python app or something like that. But that stack would go from the browser down to the Rails app. Whereas at Fastly, we're going from like the browser down to the kernel. There are so many more interesting problems to work on here than any other company I've ever worked at.
If you were in a place before where you weren't allowed to be curious or you weren't allowed to participate, this would be a nice place to just like reframe that and throw everything else out of the window, because in here you can be curious, you can go and learn things that are not necessarily part of your day-to-day job.
They have found a way to make everyone in the org from top to bottom feel important, and I think that's very, very big to me.
When you trust your employees, they trust you back, and then that's how you get the best results.
The leadership team here are inspirational. They keep us going. They let us know if we're on track. And it's a really good sense of communication between the senior leadership team and everyone else at Fastly.
They are very considerate of family, work-life balance.
As someone with a family, I think that I've never had to choose between that and Fastly. It's always been really easy to do my job and carry on having a family at home.
Being in a place that treats me well and takes care of me, as far as just making me feel good about coming into work every day. That's how they supported me.
You should come here because we're different, that we have passionate people, that we have an exciting product, and that it's just one of the funnest places to work.
I feel like I have a career for life if I wanted it to.
Apparently, there's a situation where sharks can go and chew on wires, and that affects the way traffic flows, which I never would have known had I not come here, so.
The snack situation is amazing.
I get to work with this idiot, and I get to bring him every day.
I like the dogs.
Wine tap, beer tap, kombucha tap.
I work with some of the smartest people I've ever met.
The fact that we celebrate Kraftskiva. Kraftskiva is a Swedish holiday. Our CEO is going to kill me if I get this wrong.
We're building the internet. It's very exciting.